Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I thought I could do my first ever Primark haul. I've bought so much in Primark since starting up my channel and I just haven't had the time to sit down and film it. In between the time of me buying it to sitting down and filming it and showing you what I've got with the labels and the prices still on, I am so impatient and I end up taking it and washing it or wear it. So I have been very strict with myself and I haven't touched any of the stuff that's in the bag right now, and I thought I could just show you what I've got and then I can start wearing it. But although the things that I have bought are for summer, my honeymoon is coming up, we're going in about 8 weeks, so I thought now is a good time to start getting a few little summery cute bits. It's a bit of a difficult time of year to start looking for summery clothes because we're just leaving winter and we're starting to come into spring and summer, so I think the shops are slowly starting to get stuffed in. My mum previously bought a couple of bits from Primark for me, which I've included in this little haul as well. So yeah, let me get started and I'll show you what I bought. And my last one when I went to Bali, my last one got completely destroyed because I used it too much. But I picked up this little straw beach hat and on it says vacay with a little lemon, and it is so cute and it's really really flimsy. I hate the ones that just stay on your head and don't move and don't have much give in them, but you can literally just style this and move it when the sun's in your eye. You can do whatever you want with this, and this is fab. And this was so cheap, it was £4. I just thought you can't go wrong with that. Okay, next are just some like rose goldy sandals, flip flops. These are in size small because I'm a size 4, so they're coming like 3 to 4. These were 90p. These are the ones that my mum picked up for me. So yeah, that's those, can't go wrong, 90p. Okay, next my mum also picked this up for me as well. Since having a baby, you're a bit uncomfortable getting your bits out in public. So when I saw this, I literally had to gulp because I thought that's very teeny tiny. However, I've tried it on and I surprised myself and I don't think I look too bad. But this is what she chose for me. I'm just trying to figure out the way it goes. So this is the bikini top. It is just a red one. And it has like a mesh pattern around the edge. Adjustable top part here and just your average strap at the back. So that's that. The top was £6. This is a size 14 and I don't wear a size 14 like ever. But it is so tiny. The boob size is tiny and I think they got their sizing so wrong here. These are the bottoms and again it is just the mesh detailing around the front and some ties either side, and this was £4 and we got that in a size 10. Okay, next I picked up these sandals. I think they are so gorgeous. However, I have tried these on and they don't have much give in there, so your feet are just very very crammed and very very compact in these, so these size 4 don't actually fit me, so I'm going to go back in and see if a 5 fits me. I love these too much to not just to take them back and not get an alternative size. I think these are gorgeous and these would match a lot of summery sort of clothes. They're great just to put on, just to walk to the beach in, or go when you're going on an excursion or something. They're just really comfortable and they are lovely. And those were £6. Definitely gonna go back and get a big size, I think. Next, I picked up just some chilling out shorts. Here they are. They're very, very, very thin material, very cool. And it has like a drawstring here with some little tassels. I don't think you can really see, it's like a burnt orange sort of colour. And they were £4 and I also got those in a size 10. Next, my mum picked me up some scrunchies. I've recently become scrunchie mad. I love, it just gives your hair like a little bit more volume. So Yeah, I'm going mad for scrunchies at the moment. Got a navy one, a red one, and a grey one, and that was £1. And the red one looked cute with the bikini, maybe, maybe not. I don't know, it might be a bit too red, but yeah, they're nice to have with you. Next, this has to be the favourite, my favourite thing that I've picked up, probably ever from Primark. I am in love with this. And here it is. It is a gorgeous white, I say below the knee skirt. It has lovely lace detail at the bottom, and I think you can literally, you can wear this on your hips or you can wear this high-waisted. I'll probably wear it high-waisted because I just love things just sucking you in. And it has a lovely tie. You can tie it into a bow, a knot, however you like. I'm so in love with it. I thought those little white sandals look so cute with this. And this was £10, and I also got this in a size 10. So it'd be so cute with a little, just a tiny little vest top just tucked in, really sweet. You can dress this up, you can dress it down, so this is, I'm so happy with this one. Next I picked up, I'm loving off the shoulder at the moment, especially when you're away or and it's summertime, I'm loving it. Skin burnt orange off the shoulder little frill top. So it has a little frill at the front. It looks red in this light, but it's really not, it's a burnt orange. And it is so lovely and flowy and stretchy and just very thin. So adorable. Could wear it with a pair of shorts. And that was £6, and I got that in a size 8. The 10 just looked like a 10. So next, a lot of people just, you know, are a bit polite with this. I go, oh, that's lovely. But personally, I didn't like it when I first initially looked at it. But I looked at the material and I thought, actually, I couldn't work with that. It is, again, off the shoulder. And it is like a, I don't even know what sort of pattern that is. Off the shoulder again. Lovely and stretchy. And it is so gorgeous, really pretty detailing, really girly and pink and holiday-fied. The material sold it for me personally, because you don't have to wear a bra, because off the shoulder I struggle with what to wear strap-wise. A lot of people just say I'll wear a strapless bra, but for some reason they just don't sit right with me, so I'm forever pulling them up, and I just don't like them personally. So if I could, I'd rather go without. So this material is not see-through. My hand is through it, and you cannot see through it. And that is a winner. You don't want to go around and everybody see your boobs. So, yeah, I loved that. And that was £4, and also in a size 8. And the last couple of bits are just some jewellery. When I go away, I like to wear a couple of new bits just to complete an outfit. I don't like spending loads of money on jewellery unnecessarily. Do you know what? Primark do half decent jewellery. It's just finding the lovely bits. For the first lot of earrings that I picked up, I actually copied my sister because she chose them. And I thought, actually, they are lovely. And that is these ones here. They are so different and so unique. And I thought they are gorgeous. And they would go with a lot of little outfits. And I think they just look so sweet. I love a dangle little earring as well. I think it just makes your outfits very dressy, and just love them. And they were £1.50. I thought, you cannot go wrong. £1.50 for some lovely little earrings. And the next ones, I would not usually wear these, and I thought, I'm just going to take a gamble whether I wear them or not. I just thought they're different and holiday-fied again. And it is these, I don't even know how to describe them. They're like little weird plate ones, like coin sort of shapes. Really cute. Again, they were £1.50, and I just thought they look really sweet as well. I just like how they look. And again, I think that'll just dress up any sort of outfit. These next ones have to be my favourite, but these are amazing. In love with those. It's like a lovely light pink diamond at the front, it has tiny little gold coiny tassel bits here, and then again the same colour up top. There's like a little tassel at the bottom. so adorable, and these were £3, and I think these would just make an outfit look amazing. And I love the noise they make. Like, yeah, really cute. And lastly, I picked up some chokers. I love a choker, it dresses up any outfit. 6 chokers, that's actually a lot. I didn't realise I had 6 here. But yeah, I have lots of different little ones in here. Like, you can really see them very well. This one has to be my favourite, with the lovely blue stone in the middle. I probably wear one every single night when I'm there, so I'm in love with these. And these were £4. So that is everything that I have from Primark. Sorry it wasn't a massive haul, but I'm just picking up little bits here, there and everywhere. I might do a video on what's in my holiday bag, my honeymoon bag, nearer the time. Let me know if you want to see that. So I really hope you enjoyed my first ever Primark haul. If you liked it, please give me a big thumbs up, or even hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you on my next one.